much. Do it all over, get some hippie calls. 5-0, call us popo. Party lights flashes in the rearview. Law enforcement light. Law enforcement light. Law enforcement light. Law enforcement light.
Law Enforcement Live is filmed live with the men and women of law enforcement. All participants in tonight's show are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law. Viewer discretion is advised.
TV 10 and WRNR are proud to bring you this episode of Law Enforcement Live, filmed on the 27th of July, 2021. Special thank you to Sheriff Nate Harmon and the Berkeley County Sheriff Department for allowing us to give you this look into a day in the life of a law enforcement officer. Today's episode will feature a search for a wanted person, a single vehicle accident, and a search of a vehicle. To all of our fans in Romania, we would like to say, Mulțumesc!
When did you move here?
I moved here in January.
January?
Yeah.
Okay. This is just the last minute address, so I'm just wondering.
From who?
Calvert County Sheriff's Office.
I haven't talked to him in 4 years.
So you know who he is?
I mean, I know who he is, but I haven't talked to him. Like, I've talked to him on the phone and stuff, but I don't know where he's at.
You don't know where he's at? Mm-hmm. Okay. You know, when's the last time you talked to him?
Like, talked to him? Yeah. When he told me he got hacked.
When was that?
Like, probably earlier today.
Earlier today?
Yeah, like, texting.
Okay, so he doesn't live here?
No.
Does he stay here at all?
He's been here, like, a couple times, but not here anymore.
Okay, well, he's got some warrants at the county sheriff's office. Burglary.
I don't have to hear about that.
We just need to get that taken care of.
Okay.
Let's see if he was here and get that taken care of. It's not hard. It's pretty simple.
Okay. I mean, like I said, last time I talked to him, he was telling me he got hacked by his ex-girlfriend, so I can't even tell him to do it straight.
Okay. Well, if you talk to him again, let him know to contact our officer to go to Galveston and get him.
Okay.
So. All right. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Roger.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's the hay. Hit a hay bale and...
You're in a truck. Just hay.
All the times that you hate a memory, and all the clubs you get in using my name. I think you broke my heart.
Spit through breaking my face.
Stupid
save some of that headache.
I'm about to run over
on somebody later.
Huh?
Super save some of that headache. It's maybe plant a weapon on somebody later.
Oh, that one. Remember that?
I think so, yeah.
I think he just busted the,
over.
County is available for a traffic complaint. They're taking a wave for a plane to Boston Drive.
Yeah. All right, we're good to go.
Windshield washer fluid, yeah.
Oh, my bad.
No. I think it's still good to drive, and it just popped these up a little bit. And underneath, if you look on it here, this right here is like real loose now. It's like, you see what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Can you just rip it off, or?
I mean, I can rip it off. Let me get rid of it. She was trying to get your information. Got it from. I'm glad y'all came. I didn't know what to do.
Oh, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it'll be
weird, you know what I mean?
It's like a deer.
Yeah.
Difficult out of the car sometimes, and it happens.
Yeah, I called my mom, and she's like, what? I was like, yeah, it was like a big square hay bale. It's out of nowhere.
Can you realize this on the
tube?
It's my mom's car.
All right. It's just like everything.
There's that too,
right? Yeah, that thing. What did you
say?
It's got to be one. You have a copy
of your insurance? Yeah.
Sarah has it.
You said that. I don't have my license on the phone. I rent a lawyer.
Okay, I'll take the number.
All right. I really don't need to tell you.
Yeah, I'll take
it. Yeah, we should go. I got a picture of it if y'all need it.
Yep.
Right there. car would be hot. Yeah, I know, but still. Yeah, it's only the band stuff running fine.
I'm gonna get some hay to blow in
there. Well, it was all over the road. I mean, I took pictures and all that too, just because, you know, I didn't know if y'all were going to be coming out or not. I was trying to call my mom, but her phone was dead, so I had to call my brother.
What's that?
I'm supposed to go give an estimate on the job. I'm running late now.
Yeah, I'm supposed
to go out.
Papa Hotel, India, 8355.
That's a weird story. It tells me why you're late, too.
Yeah, you know, hit a hay bale. You did what?
Not too often that happens.
Nah, I've never heard nothing like that, for real.
Yeah,
I gave you my West Virginia one. That one I did to get that
one. Oh my god.
My bad, man. You had me worried. I'm like, hold on a second. Whoa. It's alright. My bad, man. That's my fault. I forgot. Yeah, that was my West Virginia license. Not
Sierra my Virginia. Says she's
I was like, you gave me a West Virginia number.
Yeah, then it lined up. You're like, hold on a second. Yeah, I should have brought my wallet. I left it at home. Well, it's probably in the database.
Yep.
Still in the database when we switch to Virginia.
Yeah, because you got these
I was like, hold on, I surrendered, whoa. I was like, what does that even mean?
So that's what that means.
I'm sitting here like, what? He started Googling it. What's surrender mean? What, the insurance company will contact you guys?
Obviously, I've been in service.
All right.
Nice and easy.
Right on.
So you said everything would be just in the contact you're off, right?
Yeah, just on the top of the contact.
All right.
Yeah.
All right,
man.
Y'all
have a good one, man.
Go.
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 Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go.
want me to take? I've got four. I've got four people.